Man accused of spying on women out in public for 17 years, now behind bars tonight after getting caught on surveillance cameras at a local department store. Police say this man right here, Michael David Rogers, was caught on surveillance filming up the dress of a 62-year-old woman by squatting behind her. While in police custody on Sunday, Rogers reportedly admitted to filming women in public for the past 17 years. He has been booked on voyeurism charges.